This video will show you how to convert a TS video into MP4 for free using VLC Media Player. You will need VLC to do this method. A link will be included below. Start by opening VLC. Go to Media at the top of the window and choose Convert/Save. Press Add. Locate the file you want to convert and open it. Choose to convert at the bottom of the window. In the Settings section, choose to create a new profile. It should be located to the right of the red cross. Select MP4 MOV. Switch to the Video Codec tab. Check the video box. Switch the codec to H.264. Set your bitrate and quality to not used by making them zero. Name your profile via the text box at the top. Press Create. Click on the profile drop menu and select your new profile. This profile can now be used to convert any video file to MP4. Press Browse. Choose a location to save your new video to. Give it a name, then press Save. Press Start and your video file will convert. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, then please consider leaving a like and comment. It really helps support us. Also, consider subscribing for more tech videos.